to our supersized cruise news. We are joined by Barber, Biggs, Mollen, and next, we're tackling some of the latest trends, and this is trending. Yeah. All right, first up, we're talking the latest in men's fashion. I love this story because especially when you get the visual, it really sends it over the edge. The Wall Street Journal reports that guys are going for kidcore, a trend all about adult men dressing like tweens. It includes anything with a youthful spirit, bright colors, baggy fits, and tie-dyes. Gentlemen, please discuss.
Well, Jason, we go see you in that.
I'll tell you what, I'm more a royal core guy than a kid core guy when it comes to my attire in general.
Gilded.
Yeah, I'm more gilded and floral and this you will probably never see me. I mean, honestly, I'm terrible with fashion and I as you can tell. And
but you do have a lot of youthful clothes. You do tend to sort of dress like...
Oh, I do tend to do like a long-sleeve thermal under a T-shirt. Or like, I do sometimes like to dress like Jason Biggs dressed in 2001. Because I'll tell you what, Jason Biggs in 2001 killed it.
It's like Little League core.
You don't age, man.
Hey, thank you, handsome.
You're very welcome.
You guys want to hear it. You want to hear it. Yay! I hear that and I felt it. Tiki, would you ever go for this trend?
No. I work out too much. I want to like show off my muscles, you know?
Yeah. I love the honesty.
Yeah. No chance. That's Rossi again, by the way.
I mean, listen, I wouldn't wear this, but I could pull it off. You know what I'm saying? At first I was like, no, but when I saw this color palette, I was like, yes, I've got the complexion to do it. And I think we all agree, and thank you so much.
Yeah.
Well, now we've got the latest beauty trend. Grazia reports something called a face bra and chin masks are the latest thing in skincare, and we've got some here to try. Now, I will tell you, I suffer from a double chin. My face is redundant. It's like chin, chin, always, chin, chin. And so this, look, they take this thing that has some serum in it, and you loop it under your neck. So we have them here.
Oh, wow.
This is like when you hurt your knee at the gym, they put this on you.
You know what's interesting? I thought that this was just going to be like, why not put my face mask down?
Yeah. This feels good.
It feels so good.
It didn't feel good at first, but then it warmed up a little bit. Now it feels like home.
Refreshing.
What is this supposed to do?
So this is supposed to tighten you up down there a little bit. You're not droopy at all, but I am a member of the droopy community.
I feel like I have it on the wrong part of my body. You know what I mean.
Yours looks literally.
Tiki, what is our last trend? Because I'm so into
our last trend. Finally, TikTok. It's great at showing us some new ways to do some old things. Not take care of your chin, but you know what I mean.
Tiki, you have a really strong, beautiful jaw.
Very jumps.
Thank
so
you.
Jealous.
More flirting.
I like more flirting.
For the record, nobody at this table was with me on the flirting, and everyone is flirting.
Oh, yeah.
And I am.
You know what, Jenny? You're right, and don't get me started with you. Uh-huh. If there's anyone I would take on a date at this table, it'd be you, too.
Oh, thank you.
You're so beautiful.
Can I watch?
Yeah.
Season 2 for you.
Bridgerton, watch out.
TikTok. It's not an old trend, but people are going bananas about this newest trend. This is something that I never would have thought was possible, but Yahoo Life reports this hack comes from Sydney Raskind, and it's more of a perfect way to tie your robe. Watch this.
Take it out, put it in the front, and then it's nice. And tighter!
All right, yay!
Okay. So it's all about in the front two loops.
In the front.
Okay. Very
Across
excited to try this. Okay.
I'm going to be the example of how everybody else does it.
Wait.
So,
okay.
In the back.
Uh-huh. It's tighter.
You wrap it up. You're like, oh, this thing is still too small. You wrap it up. And you go for a walk, and it's like, oh, my God, I'm exposed.
Uh-huh. Flirting again!
It's so much better.
It is so much better
and way more flattering.
Is it cuter? Mm-hmm.
Totally.
Yes, because I don't like that digging in feel. Mm-mm. And you're right. Like, my junk is not about to pop out. Like, I am really into this.
Wow. I'm impressed. That's crazy.
What do you think? Would you wear this?
Yeah, I'm going to do this next time I wear a robe.
I have to say, some of these hacks and tips and tricks, I'm like, I don't know. And then some you're like, whoa.
Yeah.
This one, I am here for this.
Game changer.
How did we not figure this out sooner?
Crazy. I don't know.
Thank you, TikTok. Thank you. You changed our lives.
Well, as usual, and having done this show with you guys multiple times, I just want to keep doing this. I love being with you guys. This is so much fun. These are just special days. They're light, they're fun, they're interesting, and they just make life better. So please, can we do this again?
Yes.
Yes.